I am here with Dorothy Dowling, the Chief Marketing Officer of Best Western, a Winnet board member, a GBTA board member, and the President of the Ag Leadership Council. I mean, Dorothy, you have been here from the inception. How excited are you for tonight?
I can't tell you how excited I am. I'm so proud of you and your team in terms of this remarkable event we're putting together. It's a celebration of gender diversity, and for GBTA to be at the forefront of that and to really be signaling to all the women in our industry how proud GBTA Women is of their accomplishments is true.
Well, none of this could happen without your dedication, your volunteerism, and everything you've done for strategy for us. We both love Mick Lee, and we work so closely with her. And now we have the opportunity to globalize this message, to take it everywhere in the world where we do things, to help women to grow and to move up in the ranks and to have better careers. Do you feel like we're on the right path here?
I absolutely do. There's such a dearth of talent in our industry. And so to have the power to fuel that next generation of leaders and to do that under the umbrella of GBTA and really carry on that vision that Nick gave us several years ago and for it to find such a powerful home at GBTA for your leadership, Scott, and the way you're propelling this team forward. So we thank you for everything.
Well, we love it, and we wouldn't be able to do it without you, Dorothy. Thank you for all you do for GBTA. Thank you, Dorothy.
Thank you.